Hey, what's up guys, Bruce here, and if you are a beginner producer or want to improve your mixing skills, then you should definitely watch this video because today I'm sharing the number one tip to get better at mixing. So you cannot finish your track, you start another, you go in circles, you tweak things without really knowing if you should, and you end up with nothing. Don't get me wrong, experimenting is also part of the process, but before working on a new project, ask yourself, what kind of track do I want to make? What key is my track in? What samples will I use? And the most important question is, what do I want my track to sound like? And the answer to this question is the tonal balance. That's your target. I bet you have already told yourself, I like this track and I want my mix to sound as good as this one. So use this track as a reference because you want your mix to get as close as possible to that target. And to do that, you need the Tonal Balance Control plugin because it shows how you can find the perfect balance for your mix. And if you stick around until the end of this video, you'll see how it works. It's the first plugin you should insert in your Logic or Ableton project or template because it will guide you through your mix, you'll be a lot more confident in your decisions, enabling you to work incredibly faster, and if you want to make a great template, I'll show you how in another video. Okay, let's see how it works. Insert this plugin at the end of the chain on your main output and load your own reference track or folder to generate a curve. For example, I play tracks from drum codes, I like Adam Bayer, Pagan Dan, Joseph Capriati. I load a track in Tonal Balance Control and I know exactly what areas I should be working on to match their sound. Tweak your EQs and multiband compressors on both your drum bus and a master to reach the balance you want. There are other important plugins to insert, and if you want to make a great template that'll save you a lot of time, come back to this channel so you won't miss that tutorial. I left a download link in the description. Let me know in comments how this tip worked for your tracks. You can also ask me questions. And if you found this video useful, hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.